staff union. What do you call staff union?
Staff of the union. This is called the Pondicherry Co-Operative Union. And they are conducting this B.Ed college. The organization and the other things are in their name. So B.Ed college is being run by them.
That's board is from the cooperative organization. One is the administrator.
Why is it it's stopping at 216? What is the language? What is the Tamil language saying? What is the 20th saying?
These are all declarations you are administrators. They are administrators.
You are still here for the last 4 years? What's your name? You are a registrar?
Deputy. He is a deputy registrar.
What is a deputy registrar?
That's same. Who is a, he is a department staff. He is an officer from
the. But that's a cooperative. What are you doing here? You are supposed to audit it. So this would be totally in violation. Election status is totally in violation.
Elections are
this is in violation. So you are yourself a trader, but you are a violator. Directors elected shall hold office for a period of 3 years.
3 years.
Right. Commencing from January 1st and ends with 31st. Election held on to 2002. And this is 20 now, 18 years ago. And then period of the board finishes in 2005.
Right.
And then administered by you, present administrators you, right? But 25, what have you been doing for 15 years then? It says you are already under an expired board.
Okay.
You are under functioning under an expired board, right? MI runs audit is only by the secretary or the director concerned. Otherwise it doesn't get audited. Basically it's more of an internal office. If the officer doesn't do, the supervisory officer doesn't do, the officer doesn't get audited. Isn't it? You have any departmental audit performance guidance to them? Any departmental oversight? Say do this, not see. Do you do any annual, did you from the Department of Cooperatives, it comes at a
yes.
Did the Department of Cooperatives do any performance audit of this institution? So even they haven't got it. That is the reason they are where they are. They should decide, why must we give you a grant? And why should he be here? And number two, we got a grant, we are sanctioning you, we are overlooking. Because when we give you a grant, we need to look at what is the society for, what is it for, and why should I give you a grant?
Ma'am, class
is a classroom. It's a classroom. It's a classroom like basically. It's a classroom. Sir? It's a classroom.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
probably not used. Probably. It's a classroom. Very well kept premises. Very well done. Mask?
Yes.
Swachhta programs. No? Swachhta programs. Everywhere Swachhta required. Thank you. What will they do after this training?
They have given 100%.
So, what I'm saying? Any gold medal from where?
From Pondicherry.
Or they took the exam there? The government. It's a society.
Society
run. It's not government.
Run by union.
It's a union. And the registrar is only temporarily looking after. It's not government. So, therefore, when you say this is government, it's not the right impression. It's a society run. Isn't it? Because you're charging a proper fee. Therefore, it's society run. Okay, please thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
We have come here only to see how the society is functioning. Why? Because the society takes a grant from the government of Puducherry. It takes an annual grant of more than 1 crore of rupees. How much did I say?
1 crore.
So in the past, the crore has been just sanctioned. This time, we wanted to see how is the money being used. After all, when you sanction a money, isn't it essential to see how the money is used? Isn't it? So, we're trying to see how is the money being used, number one. Number two, can the society not generate its own resources? Because the government money, Either I spend here or I spend there or I spend there. Government money is fixed. I can spend on the agriculture, I can spend on sports, I can spend on research, I can run a school, the same money. That's a government choice, where the money is required. Thank you. Are you living close by? Where are you coming from? Close by or far away? Far away. Far away. From where? What are the other courses you think we should run? What are the other courses this union should run? MCA, Masters in Communication, Master in Computer Applications. What are the courses? MBA. MBA is today unemployed. Nobody wants an MBA. We want somebody with hand skills. Today, people are looking for people you can do hand skills. And not just speak, but do hand. Any other? MCA is a good one. Computer Applications is good. Any other course you think the union should run? No? You don't know? Which one?
They are very poor. Background is very poor. So they cannot be more.
More?
More money.
You can have shifts. You can also cross-subsidize this. You can even have cross-subsidy. Poor class, class for the poor, class for the others, cross-subsidize. Like coding training, etc. Some of them will come. They'll pay, they'll probably earn some money from the education loan aspect for coding, software, immediately you get. And any other skills, you need to do skills training with the skills survey around. But I think people of this area will not need you. People of the rural area, maybe other courses like, which are relevant, which are where there's a short supply of this. You can need to do a skills mapping. You can be self-sufficient. Because you have the main premise, you have the hardware, which is building. To have is not lost. You need to build on it. And this man has to come back within a short time. So number one, she should be asked to, she's now advised to come up with a proper action plan, a revival plan, a self-reliant, plan of self-reliance, which is self-reliance, which is relevant to the market needs, and makes the building to be optimally utilized. And also which makes them meet the needs of the growing society and the industry. You can even have a meeting with the CII straight away and ask them to come and see the premises. The moment you show them, they'll say, oh, we can do this. We can work on it. We need textiles, we need this, we need designing. What about designing? What about animation? What about editing? Go to IT. People, you don't get editors, you don't get designers. One design takes a lot. Where's a design course? You're not doing. You're at absolutely elementary work. So you're keeping poor poor. On the contrary, you have an opportunity to make poor rich by designer, animation, editing, videography, technology. You have a great building. Many people will come.